Hey everyone, so this is one of the garden here in Ohio, and the weather today was really good. For last few days it has been raining almost continuously, so this is the garden, and if you see the flowers and trees, pretty much everything is green right now. They're called Eastwood Garden. So let me take you to this side of the garden, and there are some small trails here, nothing big, like 0.2 mile, 0.3 mile trail, which is you can do easily. There are benches here where you can sit and just relax. And that side is actually a kind of like a small performance stage or amphitheater kind of stuff. And this side is actually the trail itself. And you can see this plants. Some really bright red looking fruits here. And this side we have some other small plant and one statue of a lady who is standing on top of this tortoise. Okay, you see this side? This is again the garden, which is nice. I have to find out a way how to go down. I think probably this side is the correct way to go down. So let me take you to the other side, which is here. Let me zoom out of it so that I can see actually more. So yeah, pretty much this is one of the trail here, and you can actually choose whichever trail suits you depending upon the weather. This is actually a nice place in the morning or in the evening. Afternoon can be a bit hot or cold also. See, these things are here, you can go under it. So yeah, pretty much this is what it is. And they have this story trail here, so where some story is written. And that is more for the kid, the story part. So yeah, this is the gardens. Thank you so much for watching. Stay in touch, and I'll come back with another video soon. Thank you.